probing with the inside and outside thigh kicks early. Counter right hand there from Mini T, the Australian in the grey.
Get down,
I like that Rod Tang lead hook that he throws. He throws it almost instead of a jab, he likes to throw that power lead hook. You can see Mini T's trying to paw down the rear hand of Rod Tang so he can land that right there. These styles are very similar from these two. But it's that experience advantage that Rod Tang has.
Watch a replay of this event in VR in the Venues app on Oculus Quest this Saturday at 8 p.m. Eastern. Sakyat tattoo on the back there of Mini T, fakes the right hand of the Australian. You see the Prajed armbands around the biceps of Rod Tang. Traditionally, they were made by tearing a piece of a mother's sarong and wrapping it around her son's arm for good luck on the battlefield. It's part of a very old Thai tradition that has carried into modern Muay Thai.
Mini T was actually born in Thailand before he transferred over to Australia.
Coming close with that counter right hand is Mini T, Daniel Williams. Patient start here from Rod Tang.
This is a patient start, but you can tell Rod Tang came out immediately and does what Rod Tang does. He started taking control of that circle and moving forward.
Showing no signs of being intimidated, Daniel Williams. The overwhelming reputation of Rod Tang, who is the ONE Super Series world champion. Fake there from Williams. Rod Tang, wary of that right hand, which Williams pulls off very quickly and with accuracy. Looks for the outside lead thigh. Good cutting, half front kick, half side kick there, and a nice one again from Rod Tang. Goes downstairs. Corner of Daniel Williams are telling him to fight long, and that's what he does. Down the center corridor, long leaping hook there. They want to try and keep Rod Tang at the end of Daniel's punches.
That right. He's doing a good job of closing that distance. You can see how Rod Tang's utilizing that push kick to try to keep Daniel Williams from coming forward.
Yeah, I'll tell you, Daniel has found a home for that right hand a couple times now on Rod Tang's chin.
It would be a massive upset if Daniel Williams can beat Rod Tang Wang Nan. Rod Tang's been on this incredible streak, incredible tear. The biggest winning streak in ONE Super Series. Outside leg kick from the Tang. Cross out the jab. Confidence building opening round, I feel, here for the Australian Mini T Daniel Williams as we end the opener. Aggressometer now. He needs to. It was an unfamiliar slow start from Rod Tang in the opening round.
This is typically where we see Rod Tang level up and shift gears. And he starts to put a little bit more fire behind his shots.
Inside leg to that. Femoral profunda there. And another one from Rod Tang. Goes to the inside leg a third time.
You can hear those leg kicks landing from the booth here.
One way to slow down the boxing of your opponent is to kick the legs, because every good punch begins from the bottom of the feet and works its way up the body until it exits out of the fist. So if you can kick the legs, you can effectively slow down the boxing. And we know the boxing was effective of Daniel Williams in the first round. As Rich noted, he did almost find the target with the right hand. And there's a nice little turning left hook, almost a gazelle punch there from Mini T.
I think that left hook from Rod Tang just hurt Daniel Williams there.
Another one from Rod Tang. A mandible rally. Oh, the big kibosh! Mini T went down. The left hook from Rod Tang.
Mitch called it. This is when Rod Tang always switches to another gear in the second round.
Daniel Williams says he's okay to go on, but the cobwebs are still there. And here comes Rod Tang. This is danger now for Williams. Spinning back elbow from Mini T. The Australian's got a long time to survive this round with Rod Tang on the front foot. Another left hook. Overhand elbow. Crossing elbow. Uppercut elbow. The full Muay Thai repertoire here from Rod Tang.
A lot of people try to run from Rod Tang, but Mini T is not backing down, but he's got to move.
Mini T staying inside the phone booth, but he's got to get out of danger. Beautiful teep kick to the midsection of the Australian.
Yeah, out comes the Iron Man now. Daniel T has got to start moving because that range is lighting him up.
These elbows, the most dangerous weapon in Muay Thai. Rod Tang consistently on the front foot, uppercut elbow. Mini-T's cut over the left eye. Rod Tang has lit him up here in the second round.
Yeah, you can tell Rod Tang there got a little emotional after he caught that knockdown and was getting a little overzealous for the knockout, but now he's kind of composed himself and he's really starting to pick his shots intelligently with those elbows.
We usually see Rod Tang take opponents apart with his hands. Tonight, though, he's looking for the elbow knockout. Look at the slice and dice and fillet Williams. But Williams is not prepared to wave the white flag here, Dragon.
Yeah, he is standing in the pocket, not changing his game, not running. Still willing to go toe-to-toe.
Stiff right hand on the inside there from Mini-T. Rod Tang sticks a foot in his face. What a tremendous round for Rod Tang. He'll take it 10-8 on the judges' scorecard following that knockdown. To have any hopes here. You know what, Rich, as you said, he's got heat in the hands, has the Australian. If Rod Tang makes a mistake, if Rod Tang gets lazy, Williams can expose him.
Especially with these 4-ounce gloves. That's one thing that the fans got to keep in mind here is they're not using the big gloves. This is Muay Thai with 4-ounce gloves. And I love the way Mini-T just started out this round aggressively.
How's this from Mini-T now with the elbows? We saw a jumping downward elbow, a cranium cracker earlier on. There's a two-punch combination from the Aussie. Rod Tang does a quick count of his teeth. Mini-T is not going to go anywhere quietly. A crossing elbow from Mini-T.
Hats off to the competition team for making this matchup because they picked a perfect opponent for Rod Tang. Mini-T is in this, ladies and gentlemen.
Daniel Williams goes to the outside back thigh of Rod Tang. Rod Tang in southpaw start. Overhand right there from Williams. Gets an intestinal fortitude on the Aussie. Body shot, belly button through the back. Misses with the left. You can hear the heavy breathing of Williams, and he's still inside that phone booth, still training with Rod Tang. Doesn't want to take a backward step. My word, this is a game plan we never see anyone employ against Rod Tang.
No, he is definitely exchanging inside that pocket and testing the chin of Rod Tang. But Rod Tang's doing a good job of keeping his head off the center line and just overwhelming Daniel with a lot of these shots.
Yeah, you know, this break here was actually called for by Rod Tang. He looked at the ref and said, hey, I've blood on me. Like, let's get this stuff wiped off.
So the doctor doing a quick inspection of our athletes here, making sure everything is okay, get them wiped off, and we'll throw down again. This is the third round of an amazing match in which Daniel Williams was dropped by Rod Tang in the second round, but has powered back here in the third round, and I'm telling you, he can give Rod Tang some problems if Rod Tang's not careful. Overhand right from Rod Tang. Williams goes to the left. Looks for a downward elbow. The collarbone is the target. Overhand elbows from both.
Nice little fake the push kick and late in the jab from Rod Tang as he switched stances to come forward. I like the diversity of elbows coming from Mini-T though.
Beautiful uppercut elbow off the right arm from Rod Tang and a crossing elbow. Sock to it, it's known as in Muay Thai. Another crossing elbow. Gonna take his ear off, the old Van Gogh technique. Body shot.
Daniel.
You hear the connection on some of these blows with the 4-ounce gloves. It is frightening, Rich.
Yeah, and you can see that when Mini-T landed that shot on Rod Tang, he did what Rod Tang does. He said, no, I don't like that. And he goes ahead and put his hands down and waiting for another one.
Rod Tang's cut. It looks like a cut on the hairline on Rod Tang.
Who would have thought Mini-T would be in this match 30 seconds to go playing this game with Rod Tang, standing there toe-to-toe?
At yesterday's press conference, Daniel Williams said, I want to make my name worldwide against Rod Tang. He is certainly doing that. What a performance from the Australian. He's got to think, though, what would have happened if he hadn't have got dropped in the second round. It's been a great third round for Mini-T. And look at the respect, the integrity, the honor of these two martial arts warriors. Tremendous contest, back and forth battle that was competed inside the...
All three judges have called this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the red corner, Rotang Jinwagon!
A winning streak continues for Rotang.